Laura and Tommy were lovers. He wanted to give her everything. Flowers, presents, and most of all, a wedding ring. He saw a sign for a stock car race, $1,000 prize it read. He couldn't get Laura on the phone, so to her mother, Tommy said, "Tell Laura I love her. Something to do that cannot wait." He drove his car to the racing ground. He was the youngest driver there. The crowd roared as they started the race. Round the track they drove at a deadly pace. No one knows what happened that day, how his car overturned in flames. But as they pulled him from the twisted wreck, with his dying breath, they heard him say, "Tell Laura I love her. Tell Laura I need her. Tell Laura not to cry. My love for her will never die." Now in the chapel, while Laura prays for her Tommy who passed away, it was just for Laura he lived and died. Alone in the chapel, she can hear him cry, "Tell Laura I love her.